He gets to balls that get by most people at that position. Just really impressive because there are certain times the ball comes off the bat, automatically that team that hit it thinks that they've got a base hit or they may have extra bases, and he just takes it away. He kind of rolled over on this pitch a little bit, but he got enough behind it to shoot it through for a knock, and you'll take that anytime you can get him to find a hole. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
And the righty deals. This to third. Sneaks through. Base hit. Lead runner to second. So two on and nobody out.
Well, that may end up being an at-bat we go back to later on when this game is over. Just found a way to slap that ball down the third baseline. That's really excellent bat control. And it kind of goes back to all those drills you see hitters do off the tee where it's placed in different spots. That was just nice.
First and second here. No outs. Check swing. He won. That's strike one.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base hit.
Two and two.
Here's a 2-2. And now the count filled up 3-2.
They tried to get him to go, chase the pitch down and away, but he wouldn't bite.
Keeps the at-bat going with a foul ball.
You could see he was trying to stay back long enough to handle the off-speed pitch, but just a little tardy on the fastball.
And the right-hander deals, and there's ball four.
Now a great back and forth in that at-bat. He had to lay off some really close pitches, and somehow, Bogey found a way to keep the bat on his shoulder right there. I'll tell you right now, I couldn't have done it.
Eric Davis at the plate and takes high there. Big time power. Biggio, the runner at third. Jeter at second. Robert out at first with nobody out. The next offering misses. Two balls, no strikes, the count.
Infield fly rule, in effect.
And now it's Ronald Acuna Jr. This guy has turned into a beast. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
You know, he can move the ball around, add and subtract, get some weak contact at times. So you don't worry as much about him in this situation. Very capable of getting a ground ball and getting out of this little jam.
At the belt and fires. That one carrying. It's gone.
Let's go.
He circles the bases, and that's how they take the lead. It's 4-0.